An Agar at Duaisa ward of Chikalam village is on the thread due to this new multi-dwelling housing project coming up in the area. Rainwater drains have been filled up to create access to the property. This filling up of drains would stop the rainwater from draining into the Chikalam Bay and thus accumulate, leading to flooding in the area. Residents around this Agar are scared that the water may enter their residence. One resident urged that the BMC and the Panchayat must intervene immediately and remove the mud which has been thrown into the drains behind Dulcina's house.
Our village of Chikali is blessed by nature. We have the natural water body, the Chikalim Bay, which is a breeding ground for the now endangered windowpane oysters, tisrios and calvas, which help the livelihood of the locals. The first settlers of Goa, the Gowdas, had also contributed their mite by building the Khazan system in the wards of Deosa, Jina and Penta. This Khazan system includes a network of drainages and agors, ponds, wherein they used to retain the rainwater as well as hold the tidal water coming in from the Khazan system. This would help the agriculture of the village as well as fish farming and lead to a sustainable village. Today, in the form of development, the ward of Deosa has seen drainages being blocked and filled with mud by housing projects. Recently, the PDA also and the Panchayat of Chikali have given permission for another housing project, for a multi-development dwelling project right behind me, where we can see an agor. The land has been filled, the low-lying land has been filled here, and to top it up, which is totally unexpected and illegal, the drainages also have been filled up. Now with the approaching monsoon, there is a fear among the locals that if this water does not drain and gets blocked, this whole area is going to suffer from flooding and the water is going to enter into their households. In view of this, the local villagers had complained to the PDA and the Panchayat nearly 6 months back to clear the drainages. However, till date, the drainages have not been cleared and the fear still exists. The monsoon is all set to hit Goa any time, and we appeal to the BMC, to the Goa State Biodiversity Board, to the CRZ authorities, to the PDA and to the Panchayat to kindly intervene at the earliest and resolve this matter, clear the drainages and save this Deosa ward from flooding in this monsoon.
हंगसर हंगसर तेन्ना खंय बीन कितले आयले
अशें
खंय सगळे हंगसर उदक वचपाचें खंय आशिल्लें आमकां हंगसर आतां पावसांत कितलो प्रोब्लम सगळें उदक भरोन सामक भितर येता घरांत भितर आनी उदक वचपाक चान्सच ना खंय सगळें आतां हें पुरयलां सगळें सगळे खंय आयल्यो सामके अग्रां पावताले दर्याक उदक आतां कितें आतां सगळें भरोन आतां आमी भितर येता उदक चान्सच ना उदक वचपाक सगळें पुरयलेलें आहा न्हू खंय वयर सगळें उदक सगळें येर ना येता
कोणाक सांगूं ना तुमी
सांगलेलें आमी पंचायतीन कंप्लेन केली सगळ्यांक कंप्लेन केली कांय एक्शन घेवं ना तेंच्यानी आजून गेले त्या पावसा आमी ते मारी म्हणटा त्या खंय हाडून दाखयलेले पळय तेन्ना ते हें आयलें सरपंच आयलें आनी ताका हाडून दाखयलें ना तें पळयलां हांगा नंतर आमी उदक पावलें वचपाक चान्स ना हांगा गाडी येवन अर्दी बुडलेली हांगा थंय रस्त्यान तेंच्यानच चान्स ना उदक कितले खळी सगळे वयर साकून ते सगळे खळी उदक वचपाचे वाडटी सगळे
उदक खंयसून येता तें
उदक वयल्यान येता तें सगळे रस्त्याचे वयले सगळे उदक येरदान येता ही वाडटी ही सगळे देंवपाची सामकें वयल्यान देंवताले तो कानेल म्हणा त्या कानेलासून सगळे उदक देंवताले
आनी म्हाका खंय वयताले
मागीर सारकें हे खंय भरोन तें सगळें सारकें आग्रान आग्रानसून सारकें दर्याक इतलें उदक भरोन व्हरोन आयलें सगळें वयतालें न्हू आनी आता सगळे ये जाऊन वयता उदका चान्स ना वचपाक आतां हे इल्ले इल्ले खंय आनी उदक कितलें म्हणून वयतलें वचपा ना आनी थंय पळयल्यार ती सगळी खंय सगळी ती हे पॅक जावन उरलेले माती वचून उदक वचना
फॉर प्राइम वीडियो जर्नलिस्ट जॉन डिसिल्वा पेंजिम।